nightmare tonight for Chase customers coast to coast. They go online to discover their checking account balances are showing zero. Efforts to correct the glitch began immediately, and Eyewitness News reporter John Hartung is live in Burbank now to tell us how things have turned out. John?
Well, Michelle, this is the second time in less than a week that Chase Bank has had some problems with their online banking, but this time it caused momentary panic for some of their customers who actually thought that someone had gotten into their accounts and swiped all of their money. Chase ATMs brought a sense of relief to many people tonight as the bank's customers were able to get cash in hand. For a couple hours, millions of customers across the country who use online and mobile banking saw their checking and savings accounts all with zero balances.
I just thought they were doing some kind of service on the accounts or something like that.
But quickly, Twitter feeds were set ablaze with comments of anger and frustration. One tweet reading, quote, "Chase got hacked, lost my 100K savings, I demand my money." Another tweet saying, quote, "Why are all my accounts wiped out? What's going on? At Chase Support, at Chase News." The banking giant says the problem was an internal glitch. They issued a statement saying, quote, "We have a technology problem regarding customers' balance information. It has nothing to do with cyber threats. It is an internal issue. We are very sorry to our customers for the inconvenience. This began earlier this evening. It is not confined to the West Coast." By around 7:30 tonight Pacific time, the problem was fixed. It's a problem some Chase customers gladly didn't even know about.
If I didn't have a heart attack immediately, I'd probably call Chase. My concern would be not having that money available if I needed it that particular day. But I would feel confident that the bank or the government would step in if it was like a widespread thing.
Now, credit cards and mortgage accounts, they were not affected by tonight's glitch, which Chase Bank now says is completely fixed. They even went to Twitter tonight and said, quote, "We are back to business as usual," end quote. Live in Burbank, John Hartung, ABC 7. Eyewitness News. Back
to you. Okay, John. Thank-